Mom here, back with another YouTube video. So, Halloween is... coming up, and it's actually next week, so I decided to show you guys what I'm gonna be. So what I'm gonna be for Halloween is Eddie Casbrack from the movie It, who's played by Jack Dylan Grazer, aka my long lost twin. So I'm gonna be showing you guys my costume, and if you guys don't have a costume already, then you can be him too, because it's really easy to find all the items. So yeah, let's get right into it. So first you're gonna need red shorts, and they have to be short because the time period takes place during the 80s. So next you're going to need a red polo shirt, and they're really easy to find, and I got mine at Kohl's. So next you're going to need some white tube socks with red, blue, red stripes on them. And mine are Stance. So an accessory that you're going to need is an all black watch, but I didn't find mine, so I just used this one. Another accessory you're going to need is my favorite, an all black fanny pack. And this is actually the same brand that he used in the movie. In the movie, he wears black sneakers, so you can use any black shoes, so I'm using my black Vans. He also uses an inhaler, but if you don't have one, I guess you can borrow one from a friend, but I don't know if they'll let you have it, so if not, you don't need one. He has a pass in the end of the movie that says loser in black letters with a red V over the S to make it lover, so you can get a cast and write that, or do what I did and write it on your arm. So Eddie is a boy, so if you're a girl, then you can put your hair up in a high ponytail or a low ponytail or in a braid like me, since he's a health freak. So this is the final look, and yeah, it's really cute. I really like it, and this is a lot of fun to do. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had fun doing this because I love dressing up and being other people. So yeah, I hope you guys have a happy Halloween. Remember to stay safe and get lots of candy. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, comment some video ideas, and follow all my social media in the description down below. Thanks, bye!
Is your outfit for Halloween?
Yeah.
Well, it's gonna be hard to beat this face.
What?
It's gonna
hard. Nice,
it's gonna...
Halloween mask. Oh, that's your face.
Yeah, something like that.
And yeah. And follow my social media in the description. So I'm going to be you. No, stop it. Stop. No.